get all the attention around here, but this year's Super Bowl has an Appleton High School thinking of one of its most famous graduates who became a Steelers legend. Fox 11's Lindsay Veramus explains.
It's just a great, great small town boy story.
A story still creating buzz in Xavier High School halls. Football icon Bob Rocky Bleier graduated from Xavier more than 40 years ago. But with the Packers facing the Steelers in the Super Bowl, it's like he never left.
I think it's huge. I mean, Rocky's an icon around here.
Played basketball, football, and ran track.
Bleier earned 3 state titles in football and basketball at Xavier. But it's his perseverance and career with the Pittsburgh Steelers the students admire.
I thought it was really cool that somebody would be able to go on and become a professional football player from a small school like this.
Especially considering Bleier was once told he'd never play again. He was drafted by the U.S. Army after his rookie season and severely injured in Vietnam. Against tall odds, however, he regained his spot with the Steelers, eventually winning 4 Super Bowls with the team.
We're very proud of him and all of his accomplishments.
Rocky still smiles from Xavier walls.
And in case those photos weren't enough, you can see Bleier's impact every time you walk through these gates. This field was named after him in 2007.
That day, he called it an awesome experience.
It was a great trip down memory lane.
As for the Super Bowl, Xavier says it understands Bleier will be rooting for his former team, but don't count on students to follow suit.
We are Rocky fans here, but first and foremost, we're also Packer fans.
In Appleton, Lindsay Veramus, Fox.